They say the Edo State Governor Godwin Obaseki don't say the Gbege one, say the Gbege, the Oba of Lagos, Obari Wan Akiolu, the Chancellor of the Edo State University, Adiremi Akanjola, another guest of the National Shemo of the All Progressive Congress, APC, Adams Oshomole, you know, makes sense. He took this one for one interview with reporters on Saturday after he and other Ogbonge people then run for their life when some bad people come Gbege them. Governor Obaseki said the Gbege no make sense at all. And saying a shame, said the Gbege happened for the place of the Oga of the ruling party inside the state and for the national level. He said the Gbege na yeye waka. The national shemo of the ruling All Progressive Congress, Adams Oshomole, don some accused keep their two deputy governor, Philip Chaibu. He said he carried like 200 Okada riders and talks come where he said that they do the convocation of Edo University, Iyamo, to fold their hand and people want to say he carry con. He said the Gbege want to say they do, and to tell and say he not get level again for area. The before Edo governor say he pain and well, I say people want to say call, come make them. With them like the Oba of Lagos, Rewan Akiolu, and the Chancellor of the University, Adiremi Makajola, and the Deputy Governor, Kogbege, for one news Yanis on Sunday for Abuja House. The Shemo tell Governor Godwin Obaseki to make a talk president put mouth on top the deputy when he said do this here waka. As he come the one come out himself from any blame, he said the youth for where he said they take the entire area on Saturday only gathered themselves to save him from other Gbege from the talks when he said the deputy governor carry come.